Hey guys, we are going to do some more Pokemon pack openings today, in addition to showing off some Funko Pops. So prepare for what we've got for ya. Alright, so first off, I'm going to do a Charizard GX tin. So we get the Charizard GX card. Which I really like the cover art on that, so that's just gonna go in the favorite card sleeve. Right, and looks like we get four booster packs. Got Hidden Fates, and looks like four Hidden Fates. And that is everything out of that. So we're going to open this pack first. Okay, so we got the code card. Energy, Misty Cerulean City Gym, Brock's Pewter City Gym, Metapod, Psyduck, Charmander, Magikarp, Slowpoke, Clefairy, and Electrode GX. So shiny. And a Mr. Mime. So next we are going to this pack. Yeah. Code card. Energy. Scyther. Brock's Grit. Graveler. Clefairy. Caterpie. Paris. Psyduck. Charmander. A reverse holo Giovanni's Exile and a Golem. On to this Hidden Fates. once again. Code card. Got our energy. Jinx. Graveler. Farfetch'd. Pikachu. Clefairy. Jigglypuff. Caterpie. Paris. A reverse holo Ekans. And a holo Misty's Water Command. And the last pack out of this tin is that Hidden Fates. Okay. Code card. We have our energy. Metapod, Charmeleon, Magmar, Jigglypuff, Staryu, Ekans, Eevee, Pikachu. We have a reverse holo Lieutenant Surge's strategy, and a Clefable. I've got a bunch of these lying around still, so I'm gonna open one now. Okay. So we've got the Pikachu that's guaranteed in every pack. Then we've got the Foil Morpeko. And a Galarian Meowth. All right. Next, we are going to open Shining Fates Elite Trainer Box with Eevee on it. Of course, just like every other Elite Trainer's box, comes with a player's guide. Dice, and just like every other one, it's kind of themed to the box, so these are brown. Then we've got our coins. Got our little Eevee card dividers. Special card. Got the energies. The code card. The Eevee themed card protectors. Looks like we've got one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 Shining Fates packs. So we'll just skim through all the energies quick. Just a bunch of different energies again. There's nothing wrong with that. You're gonna go out battling, you need your energies. Alright. So, we will get to the sealed card. It is an Eevee VMAX. Right. Oh, first pack. The code card. Got the energy. A Tropius. Rusted Shield. Rotom. Trapinch. Weasel. Koffing. Shinx. Rookie, a holographic Yveltal, which that is just awesome looking, and a Volcanion. On to our second pack of this Elite Trainer box. Boy. Some difficult packs to open on this one. Got the code card. So we've got our energy. Floatzel. Tropius. Gym Trainer. Gossifleur. Snome. Cufant. Grookey. Weasel, a reverse holo Eevee, and a holographic Ndidi. Third Shining Fates pack. The code card. So we have Energy, Ball Guy, Tropius, Cramorant, Horsey, Rowlet, Morpeko, Spinarak, Snome, a Hollow Sandaconda, and a Dreadnought. Card. Got our energy, Gym Trainer, Floatzel, Team Yeltowl, Gossifleur, Snome, Koffing, Cacnea, another Gossifleur, a reverse holo Galarian Weezing, and a Celebi. Card. Got our energy, Team Yeltowl, Eldegoss, Luxio, Gossifleur, Rowlet, Cufant, Spinarak, Snome, a Reshiram. Nice. And then a Professor's Research. So far, these pulls are not disappointing. Number 6. Okay. There is the old cold card. So okay. Energy, Team Yeltowl, Thwacky, Tropius, Morpeko, Cacnea, Chewtle, Spinarak, Cufant, a Reverse Holo Floatzel, and a Holo Rillaboom. Okay, number 7. Got the code card. Cards. Got Energy, Dartrix, Cramorant, Rusted Shield, Trapinch, Rowlet, Chewtle, Morpeko, Koffing, a Reverse Holo, Boss's Orders, and a Volcanion. Okay, number 8. Right, the code card. Got the Energy, Floatzel, Tropius, Ball Guy, Chewtle, Eevee, Nickit, Horsey, Snom, a Reverse Holo Cacnea, and a Yanmega. Energy, Ball Guy, Rusted Sword, Eldegoss, Trapinch, Nickit, Weasel, Shinx, Koffing, a Reverse Holo Rillaboom, and looks like a Full Holo Poke Kid. All right, we are at our last pack out of the Shining Fates Elite Trainer Box. Let's see what we get. Code card 2, 3, and 4. Got our energy. Tropius. Gym Trainer. Rotom. Yanma. Morpeko. Koffing. Gossifleur. Cacnea. And we've got a Holo Sobble. And a Holo Thievul. Next, we have all of these little collector tins. And that is all five of them with the different Pokemon characters on the front. So, got Mew and Psyduck, Mewtwo, Charizard, Dragonite, Vulpix, Pikachu. To do Vulpix and Pikachu first. Alright, so looks like we get a Charizard coin. Yeah, we get some packs here. So I guess we get an XY Evolutions and Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion. And then it looks like we get a artwork card that features the characters from the tin. And then on the back, looks like it gives us some stats. So gives you all the Pikachu stats, and looks like if we collect all five art cards, combine them into one big picture. So I'm assuming the other ones have the pictures that are featured on the tins, so we're gonna try and get them all. So why don't we just open them all? Another Charizard coin. Oh, looks like another XY Evolutions and Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion. And that was the Dragonite tin. Looks like Dragonite art and the Dragonite stats on the back. Charizard next. Another Charizard coin. Okay, XY Evolutions. Then Crimson Invasion. And yeah, I guess you get the art card in the tent, so. Psyduck. Yeah, it looks like in this one we get a Blastoise coin. And another XY Evolutions. And Crimson Invasion. And Mew and Psyduck. And last but not least, you too. Well, look, another Charizard coin. Okay. XY Evolutions, and then another Crimson Invasion, and the Mewtwo art card. Okay, and let's see if we can maybe put all of these together here. That is what the full art looks like combined. Which, that's pretty neat. I like stuff like this. So, I think we're just gonna split all these. Alright, so I think we're just gonna open the Crimson Invasions first. Cause why not? Oh, the code card. All right, we've got our energy, counter energy, Mawile, Grumpig, Cacnea, Mischievous, Shelmet, Swablu, Swinub, a Reverse Holo Alolan Graveler, and a Gorgeist. Our next Crimson Invasion. The code card. Okay. Energy. Hakamo O. Lusamine. Pillow Swine. Shelmet. Mischievous. Cacnea. Alolan Geodude. Stuffle, a Reverse Holo Chimecho, and a Mamoswine. Okay, the next Crimson Invasion. Code card. Energy. Gladion. Staravia. Alolan Graveler. Mischievous. Shelmet. Swablu. Swinub. Jigglypuff. A Reverse Holo Cacturn and regular Cacturn. Okay. The next Crimson Invasion. Code card. So, energy. Swellus. Gastrodon. Sea of Nothingness. Carablast. Swablu. Pumpkaboo. Execute, Weedle, a Reverse Holo Gladion, and looks like a Full Holo Lusamine. Now we are at our last Crimson Invasion pack. Got the code card. Energy, Mawile, Counter Energy, Gastrodon, Minchino, Corphish, Shellos, Dino, Alolan Geodude, a reverse holo Aeron, and an Alolan Golem GX. Okay, XY Evolutions. So our code card got Energy, Caterpie, Ghastly, Diglett, Rattata, Venusaur Spirit Link, Metapod, Charizard Spirit Link, Dugong, and a holographic revive. And to our next XY evolutions. So, code card, Doduo, Pikachu, Staryu, Onix, Weedle, Poliwhirl, Full Heal, Porygon, a holographic Magnemite, and looks like a Mega Blastoise EX. Code card, Magikarp, Weedle, Electabuzz, Drowsy, Staryu, De-Evolution Spray, Nidorino, a Slowbro Spirit Link, Farfetch'd, and another Holographic Revive. Code card, Weedle, Doduo, Staryu, Onix, Energy, Energy Retrieval, a Blastoise Spirit Link, a Switch, a Beedrill, and a Holographic Voltorb. Then we come to our final pack of the evening for 10 pack cards. So after this, I'm going to do one more of those. Our code card, a Weedle, Voltorb, Poliwag, Ghastly, Magnemite, Machoke, Super Potion, a Charizard Spirit Link, a Beedrill, and a Hollow Ninetales. So we've got our Pikachu, we've got Hatena, and Dreepy. Alright, that is going to do it for the pack openings tonight. So we'll just do a quick recap of what we got. So we had the Hatena promo, the Pikachu promo, the Ninetales, Voltorb, Revive, and we had the Mega Blastoise EX, Magnemite, another Revive, a Alolan Golem GX, we had Aeron, the Lusamine, Gladion, K Cacturne, Chimecho, Alolan Graveler, Thievul, Sobble, Pokekid, Rillaboom, Cacnea, Boss's Orders, another Rillaboom, Floatzel, Yveltal, Celebi, Galarian Weezing, Sandaconda, Indeedee, Eevee, Charizard GX, EVVMAX, another Pikachu, Morpeko, Lieutenant Surge's Strategy, Misty's Water Command, Ekans, Giovanni's Exile, and Electro GX. Oh yeah, and of course, Reshiram. So I would say overall, pretty good haul for cards on this opening. It's a bunch I don't have for my personal collection. And then I've got a bunch of others that I will more than likely give away. So now that that is over with, I'm just going to show you some of my Funko collection. We have the 2020 Fall Convention Limited Edition Funko Exclusive, The Child with Pendant. Have the regular The Child. And another The Child. If you haven't guessed it yet, I'm just running through all The Child ones that I have. Because I really, really like Grogu. Then the Walmart exclusive force wielding. There's his hand, as it was hidden behind the sticker. Then the child with cup. Quite possibly my favorite, The Child with Frog. And got The Mandalorian with The Child. And then the the child. Then the GameStop exclusive, the child with the control knob. And then I've got one more, which I have to raise that up a little bit. Got the giant Mandalorian with child. And as opposed to the smaller one, this one's just a tad bit different. As in, he's got like shiny armor, and the child's different position. So yeah, that's a very small portion of my Funko collection. I kind of plan on showing some of that off in future streams, so hope to see you around for that. I also have my Mandalorian drinking cup. Alright, until next time, take it easy.